Thank you. Arts, music, drama, all those kinds of things. This is the Rose Holman Symphony Orchestra. Our first number is a piece written by Robert W. Smith, who was a very prolific writer for bands and orchestras and even drum corps. Those of us that follow Drum Corps International are very familiar with his work. This is Into the Storm, appropriate for the evening.
Thank you.
thunder and windstorm, not so much a snow event. But that was Into the Storm. Next, for those of you that are fans, as I am, of the big band era, this is a salute to the big bands. But before we go any further, I would like to acknowledge someone who has meant a lot to this group over the years. This person has been a part of every sound that this orchestra has made. This is Sofia Gospodinova, and they are moving on to graduating early, and they will be going to grad school, I think next year, is that correct? At the Ohio State University, not just any Ohio State University, the Ohio State University, like there's more than one Ohio State University, but the Ohio State University, and we'd like to say thank you, Sophia. This is her last orchestra performance at Rose Holman. So let's give Sophia a big hand. So here is a salute to the big bands. You are going to hear April in Paris. You're going to hear Pennsylvania 6-5000. You are allowed to audience participate in that if you like. You're going to hear I'm Getting Sentimental. You're going to hear Sing, Sing, Sing featuring Nate Rosmarin over there on the drum set. What's the other one? Blue something or other? What? Serenade in Blue, right, that's one of my favorites. So please enjoy, yeah, I know, I like it so much I forgot what it was. So please enjoy Salute to the Big Bands.
Thank you. I
appropriate if it wasn't for the stage crew. None of this would happen, or it would be very hard to hear. Our next... Thank you. Yes. I will never not get used to hearing that. Our next group is the a cappella vocal ensemble, and they will be singing May It Be by Enya. This is Eliana Baker, Noah Blankman, Aaron Cass, Veronica Kleinschmidt, Aaron Murnane, Eric Sparks, Gabriel Wallen, Grace Sheridan. Please welcome the a cappella vocal ensemble. Weekend in April, I hope you are available that weekend to come see it. We'll be doing shows on Friday, matinee and evening performances on Saturday, and then matinee on Sunday. And I think you will really enjoy that. Big orchestra, big cast, lots of very familiar, fun music, great show. You are going to hear the title song from the show, Beauty and the Beast. You have Sarah Allen, who will be playing Mrs. Potts, and you will have Mackenzie Hunt, who will be starring as Belle, and Mason Reynolds, who will be portraying the Beast. They will be coming out and doing a little dance as Sarah sings Beauty and the Beast. Please welcome Mrs. Potts and Beauty and the Beast.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both
Charlie Nichols, Audrey Thiering, and Mason Rice. Ladies and gentlemen, the percussion ensemble performing Power Struggle.
And
this setup is part of the Power Struggle. Thank you. Other than that, they are run, rehearsed. The literature is picked out. It's all by the students themselves, and I think they do an extraordinary job. Let's have another round of applause for that. While our phenomenal stage crew is setting up for the next group, let me remind you of some events that are occurring later on. Of course, we have the spring musical coming up in the spring. Please look at the back of your back of your program here, the Dance Company Showcase on Friday, May the 3rd. The Symphony Orchestra concert is Sunday, May the 12th. Mother's Day, it's gonna be a great treat for your mom or somebody else's mom to come and see that show. We're going to have three, not just one, but three concertos for you that day. Sarah Hodson and her mom are going to be playing a Vivaldi violin concerto. Ravi Shankar is going to be playing the Mozart clarinet concerto, or at least part of that. And our 2023-2024 artist in residence, Claire Longendyke, is going to be playing the Florence Price piano concerto in one movement. A huge, tremendous piece. She's a wonderful player on that program, as well as some other things. So you want to come and see that. Later that afternoon, the jazz ensemble and the chorus will be in concert as well. The spring band concert will be the week before that, Sunday, May 5th. Also on the ticket counter out in the main lobby is a brochure with all our fine arts series events on that. You'll want to check that out. We've got some really, really great things coming up. Okay, I think it looks like we're set. Next up is another a cappella vocal ensemble. Some of the kids are the same, but not all of them. So we're going to change the name. This is the Chamber Vocal Ensemble, and they have two pieces. The first one is printed in your program, and it is I Am in Need of Music. You're going to be hearing from Aaron Renane, Mackenzie Hunt, Riley. I'm never sure how to say Riley's last name, so I'll just go Riley Murray. Sophie Rund, Mason Reynolds, Alec Melendez, Dustin Forster, Abby Weinreb, Sean Roddy, Emma Johns, and Emmett Southfield. They are going to be playing I Am in Need of Music, and then I will let Aaron announce the second tune that they're going to play or sing for you today. This is the Chamber Vocal Ensemble. Valier.
Shoes off to play the piano.
Thank you. soul's been anchored in the Lord. Until I reach the mountaintop, my soul's been anchored in the Lord. My soul's been anchored
in the Lord.
My soul's been anchored in the Lord. In the Lord. In the Lord. My soul's been anchored, anchored in the Lord. In the Lord. In the Lord. My soul's been anchored in the Lord. My Lord. My soul's been anchored in the Lord. My Lord. My soul's been anchored in the Lord.
Oh, yes.
Do you love him?
Hallelujah.
Do you love him?
Oh, yes.
God Almighty.
Are you anchored?
Are you anchored?
Oh, yes.
Yes, I'm
yes,
anchored.
My soul's been anchored in the Lord.
Yes. Will you serve him?
Will you serve him?
Oh, yes.
Will you serve him?
Hallelujah.
Will you serve him?
Oh, yes.
This is the saxophone ensemble. They are going to be playing for you Fly Me to the Moon and Beso Me Mucho. Actually, they're going to be playing Beso Me Mucho first and then going into Fly Me to the Moon. So please welcome the saxophone ensemble. has never played in public before. This is going to be a real treat. She is taking piano lessons off of our own David Chapman, our musicologist here on campus. Wonderful, wonderful musician. Phenomenal teacher and just an all-around great guy. I think you're really going to be pleased with this performance. Please welcome Emily Maxwell to the piano.
Thank you.
that was her stage debut. Very nicely done. Now we have Erin Murnane, who is no stranger to the Hatfield stage. You've seen him in just about every major musical production that we've done here, from one of the princes back in the 2021 production of Into the Woods. He was a dancer in Mamma Mia. He was Dr. Frankenstein in Frankenstein, and he will be portraying Lumiere in Beauty and the Beast. I'm really looking forward to seeing him with a candlestick on his head. He will be singing the tune of Moving Too Fast from the musical The Last 5 Years by Jason Robert Brown. Please welcome Erin Murnane, accompanied by Kyle Washburn on the piano.
Rolling on. impression. I've got a singular impression, things are moving too fast.
Senior this year, be graduating. Thanks. I would keep him if I could, but that would be unfair to him. And he is going to be playing a trombone solo, a concert piece. This is Jackson Morris, accompanied by Mr. Ron Mari on piano. Please welcome Jackson and Ron.
Thank you.
trombone player myself, I know what a mouthful that piece is. And I've worked with Ron a number of times. He played for my boys. I've known him for years. He is a wonderful, wonderful pianist. And Jackson is a fine, fine trombone player in his own right. Next, we have Aaron Murnane again. This is quickly becoming the Aaron Murnane show. No, I'm just kidding. And Mackenzie Hunt. And they will be singing for you the duet First Date from the first date/last night from Dogfight. This is by Pasek and Paul. And this is, they'll be accompanied by Riley Valier. Everybody say that with me. Valier. There you go. And they will be accompanied by me turning the pages.
Thank you.
kids can sing, and that boy can play the piano. All right, there is a slight program change. Grace is under the weather, and her voice, she is a lovely, lovely, very high lyrical soprano. Her voice is way down here. So she has scratched from the program tonight. If you would like to hear her sometime, come to the choir performance in May. She'll be on the jazz ensemble performance in May. She'll be singing a very, very beautiful version of Somewhere Over the Rainbow with us, and so you'll be able to have other opportunities to hear her. Next, we're going to see the Rosehallman Dance Company lyrical dance. They're going to be dancing to a piece by Lana Del Rey, and this is Young and Beautiful. This is choreographed by Rachel Kelly and Amelia Robinson. You will be seeing Rachel Kelly, Amelia Robinson, Isabella Patterson, Noah Zahm, Phoebe Wurstel, Eliza Stell, Dominic Cipriani, Natalie Hannum, Ruby Browning, Brianna Biddle, Grace Bohr, and Allison Walden. This is the Rosehallman Dance Company.
Thank you.
Next is our cello ensemble. Now, if you will notice in your program that there are four names, but you see five chairs, that's because I messed up. I left off the name of a very special young lady who is in this cello ensemble, has been from the very beginning. Her name is Amara Green. Amara, are you backstage?
Yes.
Come out now. Come on out. That's not Amara. That's Amara right there. In the middle. That's Amara. Say what? There you go. This is the cello ensemble. Sophia, Sam, Amara, Eddie, and Tyler. Welcome to the cello ensemble, ladies and gentlemen. interesting group debut at Engineers in Concert. Well, they made their Engineers in Concert debut last year, and I made a determination that they would be a regular part of Engineers in Concert for as long as this young man is in school here. This is Michael Wilson and his family, and please welcome them as they are singing and playing some good old-fashioned, gospel.
Yeah.
Gospel, country. I really, really think you're going to enjoy this. This is a treat. It's definitely interesting. Banjos, mandolins, fiddles, basses, and a partridge in a pear tree. Please welcome Michael Wilson.
I can certainly say, you know, we won't be the best quality entertainment you hear all night. There's been some really enjoyable stuff out there. But at very least, we're just here to share a little bit of a few songs that have meant something to us and gotten us through some different situations in life. This next one, my mom found when, you know, as a family, we were having a pretty hard time with some different stuff. But it's just kind of a song of perseverance and sticking with something when you know it's right, regardless of what that might cost you. So who will battle?
Thank you.
give you a schedule of upcoming events, and yeah, that's a lot of fun. Really, really cool. Do you guys have a record or anything? Have you made any kind of a CD or anything? There's a whole concert on their Facebook page. I think that'd be kind of cool to check out. All right, one more semi-awkward scene change, and then we will get you with the jazz ensemble. Hit it. Thank you. jazz ensemble. That was Wind Machine. It's a good thing that was inside, because if it was outside, we'd all be stuck and our cars would be buried. Get it? Wind Machine? Snowdrifts. It sounded pretty funny up here. Next, we're going to take you to the tropics. Doesn't that sound nice? This is coconut champagne.
Question.
heard come out later on in the spring for our performances. Check the social media pages and all that kind of stuff, the Hatfield Hall Facebook page. There's all kinds of activities going on. The drama club has all kinds of cool things going on. The dance team has all kinds of cool things going on. All kinds of stuff going on that doesn't have anything to do with homework or any stuff like that. And, you know, if you want to hear more jazz, we practice Thursday nights from 7:30 to 9. You're welcome to come out and listen. It might be kind of loud because we practice in the dressing room across the hall, and it's not as big as this. But you're welcome to come and sit in and listen and have a ball, and you might even hear something you like. But anyways, thank you. And in the immortal words of one of the best movies ever made, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Good night.